Welcome back to Catalyst of
It's Destruction. It's
calm! What are you... Jade... I think he's drunk. Welcome back to Catalyst of Destruction, Castle Crashers. Let's play...
Part 8.
Part something.
Alright, let's go to the door.
Bill, get your buddy again!
No!
He has more money!
What are English and who is this?
So now we can actually go through this door, unlike last episode.
It's a miracle. Oh gosh.
Oh, this will be fun.
Should have brought the seahorse.
Does he fix this?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It makes you move faster in water.
Stupid fish.
Gosh dang, these guys have a lot of health.
I know. I hate them so much.
They only deal 50 damage, which is half of Joe's health.
Pretty much.
That's the majority of my health.
I think Joe's at like 100 health.
Yeah.
Probably. Sounds about right.
Wait for me!
Spin the wind!
Shot it the wrong way. Oh no. There you go. Ow! God, no! It's gonna touch. Oh no! No!
You gonna die, Joe?
Probably. I mean, come on.
You're gonna be a real pain to edit in.
You know what?
He already died.
I didn't die, I used a potion.
That's basically dying.
I manually used a potion, it's not dying.
Count down the death counter, or is it just times he's gonna go down?
Times I go down.
Here you get the chicken that keeps you health, right here. You dig it up.
It doesn't give you health.
The behemoth chicken?
Yeah. It gives you strength, defense, and agility.
I will go for it.
He's one of the best ones in the game.
Yeah, you can have it. I need the experience boost. Because I'm really far behind.
You're only a level.
Should have been going at the same rate as me.
Yeah, I don't know why I'm not.
Maybe because you die.
I guess, probably.
Can't get experience on your back.
Stupid fish.
Stop having so much health!
Turkey. Well, good.
I still think it's chicken.
You think it's chicken?
Well, Behemoth made it. And their logo's a chicken. Time to go chicken.
Yeah, but in the old school games it was turkey.
Old school what?
Streets of Rage.
Oh, okay.
Pretty sure it was turkey. Have you ever played Streets of Rage?
Yeah, I have.
It's a good game.
I played Streets of Rage 2.
They're all good.
No,
not
Joe!
The first one, though.
The first one's good. The first one has a PvP ending.
So I've seen.
Which is crazy.
I don't know any other games that have that kind of ending.
Level
15!
No. Just sarcasm in general.
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
Good job, Joe.
Fighting for the good.
Actually did a thing?
Joe did something?
Hey.
The things and stairs and
up
the stairs?
Bye, Troy.
Okay, I'll just stay here with my pooping whale.
Oh no, you're not using magic on me. I guess you are using magic on me. Bastard.
I got stuck.
I'm level 12.
Yeah, me too, but I can't spend my skill points in the middle, which makes me upset. I thought you guys handled them.
just kind of standing there, aren't you?
I was just waiting.
Hooray, something else I can't use, apparently.
Probably.
It allows you to use it. You get access to it and you can use it. Oh, this will be short.
Only one boot for winter.
Oh!
She freaks out. Hi,
don't
nice
pick
to see
up the comb!
You.
I like the mirror.
The one that broke?
Yep.
It is broke. Excuse me, miss. Are we intruding?
Probably.
Hey!
Oh.
I wasn't talking to you, Joe.
Oh.
Hey.
Pinky.
I'm not a miss.
Oh, I'm sorry, Pinky.
I'm not a woman.
You're not a real woman?
I'm a real boy.
Uh-oh. This is Lucky Lux Bros.
That's Miss.
Hey, I'm gonna have to edit out names, aren't I? And company names, too.
Yeah.
Thanks, Troy.
Joe's the one who asked.
I didn't even... You didn't have to answer.
Yeah, take my side for once. I like that.
Do you want me to make sure you know where this is? So remember the Medusa fight.
Gosh dang it. No, I'll find it. I always watch through.
Oh, okay.
And the reasons it takes me forever to do these videos.
Just cut out that slight bit of audio.
Man. Yeah, I can do it. I will just beep it.
Yeah, just beep it. All the snakes.
Oh, that's what she gets annoying. The poison and her freaking snakes.
Yeah, the snakes have been doing me crap over here.
I can't even hit her anymore because of them. Maybe we should jump. Gosh, woman! Take care of your lice problem! I hit her on the tail. I helped.
Yay! Finally got a weapon.
Hooray!
Nice. It's even a little bit green.
Hi, guys. Hi, guys.
Hey,
hi, guys.
Oh, we can still do
hi
things.
Guys. Hi, guys. Oh.
What was going on?
We were having fun. That was what?
Okay.
I guess that's what that feeling was.
As you Joe.
Oh. Enjoyment.
Oh, gee, I wonder.
G.I. Joe.
Okay. Alright. I guess we'll find out what
so we doing. Does. We're doing this one, right? It's only
how
been 7-minute episode.
Yeah, we should probably do another one.
Yep, let's go.
Alright, let's do it.
To the full moon!
Alright.
Well, what? Oh, yeah.
He had me afraid. I'm like, what kind of enemy is that?
Oh, holders.
Oh, I can do hype magic things. Oh, this is exciting. Well, I'm out of potions already.
What?
From last level. I'm talking this level.
I have yet to use a potion since the last time we went to the store.
Well, alright, Mr. Perfect. Ow! I didn't know. Come on, this is a big boulder.
Oral the story is get in their face and do it. Alright, now I use one.
Wow, I'm getting screwed up by this guy.
I died, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, you did.
Well, I'm
that was definitely you. I'm just gonna freeze him.
Well, alright. Thanks, dude.
I covered him.
I died a lot.
Thanks for the update.
Death counter's probably active.
Bye, Joe!
Oh, no.
Oh, you grabbed me out of air, you jerk.
An air grab?
Who's Lucario?
Is this a fighting game?
I hope so.
There went another part of this. I'm gonna reckon.
Game that you fight in. So, yes.
It's just these guys are super pain in the butt.
Kinda like that thing.
Probably should have given that to somebody.
Eh.
I wonder if we're under-leveled or something. We sure are picking up a lot of weapons we can't use.
Well, we're progressing faster than we normally do.
I guess. I guess one person would get more experience than four.
I'll play whenever.
What? Joe, stop sleeping on the job!
There's a lot of them in the way, too.
It's fine. No, it's okay.
I'm trying to bring him back over here.
I'm trying to
go,
defend.
Joe!
Wow, that guy took a potion from me.
Oh, I'll play whenever.
I just saw several whales go
and
by.
I died.
Good. Join me on the ground. The ground of shame.
Jade, sometimes I think you and I are the only ones that know what we're doing.
Hey! Probably. Oh, I thought you expected to revive him first, because he's worth your time. God damn it.
You know, you bring up an excellent point all of a sudden.
Well, now I don't think you're going to get to choose, because I take up most of his hitbox.
You're kind of on top of him.
Yeah, we are.
Okay, Jade, let's just clear this out.
I've been trying.
I wasn't. I was trying to resuscitate.
Yeah, Jade's been doing crazy stuff, and you've just been walking around trying to save me, and then
failing.
All right, stomping fit. Oh, now I'm getting comboed.
Get out of there, Jade.
There was another potion.
Jade, if you die, die directly on top of our corpses, please.
That way, all in a convenient little package.
Yes, that and so that you don't get to choose who you revive first.
I'll do 4 damage with my bow.
This is working excellent.
All right.
Oh, wrong button.
Well,
oh, you died. Oh my gosh.
Nope.
Did we just lose?
Yeah, we just lost.
Game over.
Did we just lose?
We did well. Well.
Did we just lose?
That was embarrassing. I tried my hardest. Store.
Do you wanna?
Store.
Well, we can. They can see our shame of restocking.
All right.
No, we can just cut out the restock.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I didn't get a single one.
You gotta do better.
I actually had 2 potions left.
You filthy casual.
It doesn't revive you.
I guess it didn't revive me because you guys were all dead. The game was like, nope, you guys suck too much.
Like, nope, game over. Get out of here.
I'm airbound.
Do you all have potions?
Yep.
Yeah, I got 5.
Okay.
And second time.
Well, that was embarrassing.
Maybe this time we won't get wrecked by
boulders.
Was it boulders?
Boulders and the big guys.
I got wrecked by boulders.
I got wrecked by big guys.
No, you got wrecked by everything.
I get killed by everything. I don't know. I just...
Stomp! Oh, dead. You having fun over there?
Yes.
Joe, even despite all your deaths, you just look so happy. You're just so
always
positive. All
oh
time.
No! Oh no, I'm sad again.
You still looked happy when you were being carried to me.
Yeah, you get used to it. That's just the way my face looks.
Ow. Ah, I saved you.
I just used magic.
Welcome to my life.
Okay, shield is my help.
And that's how you take him out.
Yeah.
The right way.
Yeah.
Surround him and press the buttons.
Push all the buttons.
Got it.
All 4 of us on one guy. Take that how you will.
You're not stomping hard enough, Joe.
What?
You let him get away, we were stomping.
Oh, might be. I didn't know we were team up, team combos.
Thanks. Okay, so this is where we died last time.
Yeah.
I'll help you, Jade.
I was gonna try to cut off some of the guys up here, but...
all I'm gonna do is die up there, and that doesn't help anything.
Got this. We got this time.
Probably.
Hopefully.
Well, we didn't get wrecked early on this time.
Yeah. Joe's still alive, surprisingly.
Yeah, that's weird.
Potions.
I'm already down to 2.
Wow. These guys do a lot of damage. How come your bow and arrow can't be like that?
These guys hurt.
Yeah, they do. One arrow took 64 of my health.
What? That's like all of my health.
You got a new combo, sir.
He's got his level 16 combo.
It's a combo chainer.
What does it do?
I slice, slice, headbutt, and then I'm able to slice again and continue.
Oh, good. Oh no. Okay.
All the combos.
I'm doing good.
Okay, I think we... Just one guy. Just about clear this out.
Alright.
Death.
Bye, Troy.
Troy.
Sorry.
That's okay.
Hey! It's the ice climbers.
Yeah, except they're all blue.
Oh, it's purple and pink, isn't it? And I can't freeze them. Makes me very sad. Get wrecked!
Oh, I died.
I wasn't talking to you.
Oh, well, I listened to you.
Okay.
So that's good.
That's Joe, you're up. Right there.
Yep.
Joe, you're up.
Oh, I'm up. Oh, I was watching Blue go crazy over here.
Oh, hey, I can freeze him. Oh, weird. We got this, Joe.
Especially when Joe starts stomping. Boom, thunder, boom.
Bring the house
boom,
down.
Boom, 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 boom.
This combo.
This is fun.
It sure is shaking the screen a lot.
Right? Let's have the fun of it, though.
And we have Troy to bring us money.
And throwing. Never touched the ground.
It's probably a dead corpse you guys are bouncing around at this point.
It's gotta be.
Oh god, it fell. Pick it up.
Look what you did.
The horror. Who dropped the ball? Or the ice climber in this case.
Alright, I got this guy. No? No? Okay. No, well, I don't even know.
Hey, thanks.
My magic isn't very effective against these guys. Hey guys, it's a full moon.
Isn't that what the name of the map was called?
Yep. So. Yeah.
Good.
It's called full moon.
That means we'll go swimming, right?
Or werewolves.
I thought it was going to take place on the moon. Rocks? One swamp?
Brr.
Congrats to whoever wrote that sign.
That's probably how they felt at the moment.
Under a turn trip.
Right.
Oh, they just want a snowball fight.
Poor fellows were cheating with swords and scissors.
Yeah. And they just got wood.
Bringing a sword to a snowball fight.
That's something you don't hear very often.
They got wood. Or a sword.
Throwing snowballs gave them wood?
What?
What?
I think they already had the wood.
So, having wood makes you throw snowballs?
I threw a snowball earlier today and I didn't have wood.
Oh.
Who'd you throw it at?
A light post.
Did you hit it?
Yeah, on like the fourth try.
Okay.
I'm pretty bad at aiming. No, I was walking and you know how when it snows first and it's snowing, it's like super powdery, so it doesn't really work for snowballs?
Yeah.
But then, like, 2 days after, any snow that's still lingering around is, like,
it's
perfect.
Like ice. Yeah.
It's the best. Yeah, it was like
best
that.
Best kind.
It was like that, and that was...
Oh my gosh,
great.
The whales!
Well... Just do it! Oh, okay.
That
almost killed me.
A third of it already.
Yep, at least.
At least.
That almost killed me.
Resuscitate 96 health, lose 36.
Right? Well...
You having fun with the snowballs?
No, not
wow,
really.
Wow, I'm low on health already, actually.
Well,
Come on. Yeah.
All right. Let's do this. Oh, I'm out of potions. Oh, I get it.
I would hope so if I ever resuscitated you.
That's true. I forgot about that little detail. Uh-oh.
Crit!
Thanks, man.
Anytime, buddy.
I'll make sure not to waste it.
Live! Live!
I'm gonna waste it.
Thanks for sending them my way.
I didn't do that, did I?
I think it was Troy.
I was carrying one guy.
Hey, who said you could die?
Trying to bring some Smash technology into this?
I guess. No, I was kind of swinging my sword at him, so it was more like Mark. If anything.
Chain grabs! Damn it!
He was not DI'ing properly.
I guess. I hope that's a thing.
Oh gosh, I got picked by a snowball.
Okay, three people kill one, one person kill the other. Let's do this.
Has anyone been in a full-fledged snowball fight?
A real one?
Yeah.
I have once. It kind of got to the point where if you got hit in the head or if you got hit by a snowball, everyone stopped.
Oh, sounds lame.
It was one of those snowball fights.
What about the rest of you?
Snowball fights are so fun.
You've been in some?
Yeah, of course.
I haven't.
Oh, we'll have to go have one.
It's mostly because I don't take cold very well.
Oh, then yeah, you might not enjoy a snowball fight.
Meh. It sounds like fun.
Until someone pecks rocks.
Yeah.
I've had that one too.
Sure. Have you?
Blast.
That's a good friend.
Get people suck sometimes.
Have you had shards of glass?
Shards of glass? No.
No.
That's just normal every day.
Hey, this ice is kind of hard. It's piercing my heart. Gosh dang it, I'm down to one potion already.
He's still.
Yeah, how's that feel?
I have one.
What about you, Troy? You have one? Oh, all down to one. Except for that guy over there. It's a penguin! Throw your penguin, sir! Let them be free.
Oh, the whales.
That was a well-aimed magic.
Alright.
Be free!
So, this game is slowly requiring us to cooperate.
It's only about a team effort, I don't know.
Hindrance.
Revive the dead guy.
You mean revive Joe?
Sometimes it's not you. Things are starting
to get
harder.
You can use
the
horn up here if you want an animal.
You know which animal it is?
I think it's a bear.
Any idea what it does?
It mauls people, doesn't it?
Or around here?
Window down. Yeah, wait. Where are we supposed to go?
No. My gold whale.
Any idea what that thing does?
Where do we go?
I think you have to go all... There we go.
Oh, we're going to the cave. I didn't see the cave.
Boss fight. Oh, God. This is how this day is going to go.
Well, it's not boss fight yet.
Yeah, I'll be back here. Have fun.
Shield. And I can't move.
Shield slows you down significantly.
Exactly. But it protects you.
I was trying to get the gold.
Hey, there's meat if someone wants to use it.
Oh, it is the boss fight. Never mind.
Oh, you guys aren't high enough level to use it. God damn it.
Yep.
Oh no, it's not the boss fight.
Boss fight door. Get it before it kills us.
Mega Man's door. Mega Man never thought of this to break the door down. He just walks through it.
He's smarter.
Normally unlocks.
Okay, when you hear the sound, jump.
Goodbye, baby, on the treetop. When the wind blows,
Joe.
The cradle will.
Joe!
Huh?
You okay over there?
Huh? Oh.
You okay,
yeah,
buddy?
Yeah, I'm good. I was zoning out.
You gonna take the lead?
I did it.
I think we can do this.
I got it. I died.
I like how I'm facing them. I'll go back for him, guys.
No one's shocked. All right.
Yeah, are you okay?
Yeah, sure. Oh.
Ah, oh, crud.
Oh.
Ugh.
We made it! And we only had to revive one person at one time.
That's about right.
Take my tears!
Those rainbows really work in that little quarter.
Alright. Boss time?
Boss time!
Now it's boss time.
Boss time.
Boss. Blue, are you stuck?
Hey. Oh, no, now I'm not.
You were.
I was.
That was about to be very scary.
I was really afraid.
Don't laugh at me.
Ice magic against this ice boss. It should be super effective.
The best thing to do is to jump and hit him when he comes out.
Especially when he taunts like that.
Like a
magic's pretty good.
This guy has a lot of health though.
Yeah, he does. Pretty sad about that.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Found you.
I wasn't even in the right area. I was over by the princess. I couldn't see behind him.
Oh,
hey everyone!
I survived. Except for Jacablu.
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 Oh gosh! Okay, we cannot shield those, can we?
I've been missing horribly.
Okay, he's like halfway.
He's halfway there. That means he's gonna get tougher.
That's standard video game logic.
Of course.
Uh-oh. Super jumped out of there like a hero.
Like a boss.
I'm almost dead.
No, he can't.
I wonder.
Bring in the pain. Go Hattie.
Hattie died. He had too much pain.
Hattie.
Joe died.
Just spam it.
I can't. It's focusing on me for whatever reason.
Don't worry, I got you. How do you do it? Why? Okay.
Thank you.
I got you.
Gosh,
bro.
Those icicles hate me. Why all the pain?
All the pain.
Okay, quarter left. Oh my gosh. Stop it. There it is. What is that crap?
What happened? I died. That's all I know.
That's gonna be hard to
remember. You're up.
Just mash the button. It's fine. Oh, is there just shit happening everywhere? Oh, good.
He's almost there.
Okay. That was good damage. Oh, I died again.
Yeah, those ice can really pack a punch after five fall on top of you at once.
Oh, no. Don't worry about it. Revive me later. No. No. No.
There we go. We got him.
Did we?
And you're alive.
Man.
I kind of wanted to be dead.
I wonder why.
Oh, man, I guess I lose the PvP again. Great.
You poor thing.
I care. Sad little thing.
I care about it.
At least you got monies. Someone grab the monies!
Got it.
Get out of here! Come on, literally.
Ah, whatever.
Yep. Threw me. I took damage for running into the shield. We can still collect from your corpse, Troy.
I know. It's one of those crazy things. Porn
Oh god!
You're all assholes. It's okay.
No! What happened? I just took like 80 damage. For like no reason.
Oh god, I don't have any sandwiches to compete with that.
I would offer you mine, but I'm dead. There you go. Uh-oh. Did it just make you invincible?
Pretty much. He out-prioritizes everything.
All right.
That is stupid.
Well,
give me some sugar, baby.
Cheater.
CD, man.
God
damn.
I was going for my potion.
Don't get to keep kissing her. She's going to air kiss, and you get to stand nearby.
Yeah.
Okay.
You scrub.
I'm sorry. I already kissed the last girl, so I would feel right.
You scrub. All right.
I already have a girl, so I'm sorry.
Huh. I evened out.
He evened out.
I didn't.
Go, Joe.
I didn't. I never will.
You get like one good magic.
So tackle. Close to 15 where we can start using all the weapons.
Yeah.
God damn it.
No.
That is my strategy. Use one spell, die. Get revived, use a spell, die. But hey, that spell is good.
Okay, so that's the end of that episode.
And we're going on to the final area.
Yep.
Okay, good.
Thank you all for watching. See you next episode.
See ya, bye, video games.
Probably
the last one. Blah, 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 blah. We're intelligent creatures.
Sink.
One, two, three.
That was good timing.
That was really good. Good job, Jade.
Lies.
Lies and filth?
Lies and horse thieves.
What am I going? What am I doing?
Are you synced?
Yeah, we're synced.